Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a great match. Absolutely perfect conditions, not a cloud in the sky. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
South Africa, the far better team on paper. How will they approach this one? And now we go out to the middle for the toss. South Africa set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway. That's a prized wicket, massive blow.
The bats didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
One wicket falls in that over. Scotland, 1 for 4. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Good shot to get off the mark there. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Huge shot. The batsman is looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
And a single. shot. That's six. Scotland move their score to 1-21. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Found the gap and got four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Right there.
Lose a key wicket there. Not a bad shot there. Great shot, they'll get four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Misses.
End of the over. Scotland 2-29.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Well-directed throw.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Yeah. South Africa sure needed that.
Of a really good over, taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Blake.
They'll get one more. The end of the innings, Scotland have set a target of 35 runs.
We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
A change in the bowling lineup. South Africa commence proceedings with a single.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from...
That's cut off nicely.
Return from out on the boundary, good fielding, and two runs added. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run added.
Saves four with some good fielding.
They'll take a single. Too bad from either side there. South Africa, none for five. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective. The batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Two runs added. everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Scotland have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. Runs there, super shot. A very good over there, two wickets taken. South Africa, 2 for 15. The new bowl.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Good running. That's three. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. A very good over there, takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
He's the new bowler.
Get some runs here. Great shot. Four. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. Good shot. Runs here for sure.
Good effort. Four runs. This has been a wonderful performance. A huge win against the odds.